Now, you want to get it down in there a little bit more, so I'm going back towards you. And start here.
Okay.
And go, yeah, angle it away from you a little bit more. There you go. Good. Nice. Perfect. Cool, do another one. Pull it towards you. Keep that pressure on her with your knees. Angle away from you a little bit harder. There you go. And down in on the shear. Yep. Good. Good. With your left hand, just sit her, pull her straight up in one big motion. Good, right like that. And now, I'll do this part. I'll just clean her. Go all the way down her leg then, if you can. Yeah, this is pretty clean already, but yep, so just come down right here. So that long, that blow should be from there to there. Nice. Angle down more. There you go.
Oh.
Good. Finish her up.